get to a featherweight matchup between Jose Aldo and Conor McGregor. Thank God we're seeing this fight again. Jose Aldo versus Conor McGregor. Of course, their first meeting lasted all of 13 seconds. Your expectations for what we're going to see here tonight?
A much tougher fight. I expect Jose Aldo to take his time in his approach. The first time, the emotions got the best of him. And that led to that beautiful Conor McGregor counter left hand. Aldo needs to make sure he only attacks when he's given the right opportunities.
Oh, he told you off the top he had the reach advantage, and you saw it right there with that punch. Oh, that's a big connection there for McGregor, DC.
I mean, big strike landed for Ireland's favorite son, Conor McGregor.
Conor McGregor gets caught with that punch. Not the easiest guy in the world to hit, but he got caught there. Goes to the body there. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman.
Beautiful jab there, man. It's like you know what's coming, can't stop
it. I mean, you have to anticipate that jab coming or he will batter and bruise you with that single strike.
That jab is fast. Look at that jab.
Timing his shots nicely here, champ.
He's doing a great job of mixing everything up and using a lot of diverse strikes.
Switching stances here. Aldo gets caught by that straight punch, beautifully landed by the opposition. So just over 20 total strikes have now landed for Conor McGregor. Oh, big left. Big strike lands.
Big strike lands. Now he looks to try to chase down that figure. News hurt.
Whoa! Head kick looked like that one was blocked. Aldo gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far. Got to shore up the defense here, though. Nice spinning attack to the body lands for him. Oh, nice left hand there by Conor McGregor. He's still got it.
Yeah, he absolutely has it. He's one of those guys that understands distance management better than most fighters.
DC, didn't take him long to find his range here tonight, huh?
His timing is on point.
He is throwing a fast, straight, hard jab. That's not a feeler jab. That's one that's really knocking the head back.
Just a slip there. Ooh, nice knee to the body. Very nice.
Look at him working at trying to shut the liver down.
Oh, wow! Head kick! Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there. Back and forth we go.
Look at the turnover next hit. Watch knees to the body.
Outstanding combination of knees by Aldo. All right, now we get to our second round, DC. Jose Aldo versus Conor McGregor. Oh, nice connection there with a punch, DC.
Great time to land that punch.
A lot of different looks. He switches to southpaw now. Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot. Oh, and he lands yet another strike to the body. Pinpoint placement right underneath the elbow. The 1-2 punch is true. Strikes have found the mark for Conor McGregor. Well, and anytime you're above 50%, you got to feel pretty good about that, landing with 56% accuracy against Jose Aldo.
Big body kick lands.
Trying to go to the body now with the kick. That one misses. Strong defense here as the hook to the head is blocked. So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on.
Caught the kick.
Well, no surprise, he gets the takedown there.
Over and over again, he attacks, he secures, and on we go.
Conor McGregor gets back up, back into his comfort zone. Well, you saw us reference it in the tail of the tape, DC. He's got the reach advantage and certainly made good use of it there in landing that jab. Oh, big roundhouse attempt, just misses. That could have been lights out.
Nice kick with the right hand.
Well, he continues to do a nice job here defensively, protecting his head, raising the guard, and really frustrating the offensive fighter a little bit.
Lesson one in boxing class, hands up, chin down.
All right, so he's landed some good shots. You hate to be overly critical, but nothing really in terms of combinations tonight.
Well, the jab has been looking great. How about jab, jab, right hand?
Right.
Because eventually you're going to have to put something on your opponent that's going to really make them pause. I believe the jab is working so well, if he drops a big right hand after it, he may be able to finish his fight.
Well, it's not due to a lack of effort. He continues to throw, but this is like double-A striking. This is not high level.
Yeah, you can't be missing. It takes so much energy to just throw a strike, but to be with him like this, it only exhausts you, because every moment he's trying to throw to knock his opponent out, you're just catching air. It doesn't feel good. It's also embarrassing.
Nice punch there by Aldo. Takedown lands. Final seconds.
Very close round. A takedown like that might be the difference.
All right, let's get to the replays from the crew. Third round underway. Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect. Conor McGregor gets hit with a kick here. That one landed flush. Let's see if he can make some adjustments.
It was a perfectly placed shot, and you see his opponent reacting violently from that punch. He needs to start looking to finish now, because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Head off the center line, slips the punch. Aldo gets caught with that punch. He's treading water now. Got to find a way to move those feet. Oh, big left hook there. That one body shot.
And that shows the power. And the power in the placement. It was placed perfectly, and now he's got his opponent hurt.
Just over 3 minutes to go in round three. Back to the feet. So the unofficial numbers thus far, 80 total strikes have landed for Conor McGregor. And in terms of the efficiency, landing with 57% accuracy against Jose Aldo. Well, no problem getting inside to land that straight punch. He's got a chance. Back to the feet. Oh, McGregor's head kick is blocked. No damage there.
Mission accomplished. It does not get much better than that.
Oh! Seconds and counting to go in the fight. Oh, these are some devastating knees, as we might say in Boston, some wicked, effective knees. Strike right there. I'm not sure how many more of these his opponent can take.
Massive shot that he landed. Great job.